وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال. وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
A questioner asked, I was having a discussion with some brothers regarding writing the Quran in the Uthmani script. Do we have to write the Quran in the script or can we write it in any way we wish?
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. In response to your question, I want to say writing the Quran على رسم العثماني, writing it in the Uthmani رسم, the Uthmani way of writing is واجب على مذهب الجمهور, according to the view of the overwhelming majority of scholars. Those scholars believe that the Quran is يعني الرسم العثماني is توقيفي, يعني the way Uthman and those noble companions chose the Quran to be written, it's a matter textual based, it's an اجماع amongst the sahabas, and every single person يجب التزامه, everybody should hold on to the way of Uthman and the noble companions, the way they wrote it. If you want to write it, you have to write it in that way. If you're writing from a verse from the Quran, you should write it in that way. Because there are three views in this issue for the people of knowledge, and the strongest, inshallah ta'ala, and the strongest يعني, is the view that says that the Ar-Rasm al-Uthmani is tawqifi. And the view that says that it's not tawqifi and that it's istilahi, that it was just a choice, even though that view is weak. But if the person takes that view, then we say to them, even then, is it not more preferable? Is it not then a better way? Is it not better to do something that the noble companions did? So inshallah ta'ala, when you write the Quran, try to write it in the way that it was written, or it's written in the Mushaf. وَالْعِلْمُ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ Knowledge is with Allah تَبَارَكُ وَتَعَالَى وَآخِرُ دَعْوَانَا أَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وإخوانه إلى يوم الدين وسلم تسليما. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.
If you have any questions you'd like to see answered as part of this series, then you can email us at questions@amau.org.